Yes.
Name a time people scream while having fun.
Having sex. If you got the right partner. If you've got the right partner. That makes it.
Yeah, 57 years.
Me, Ma, and me, not walk right out now. Swear to God, I wasn't expecting that. But had her hands up. Having sex! A birthday cake. The wife surprised the husband with a lit candle stuck in her what?
Butt.
In her butt.
In her daisy.
Huh?
In her daisy.
In her daisy?
In her daisy. Her vagina.
Oh. Hold up. But did you see my stupid behind? I leaned in her what? Her daisy. What's that, a daisy? Her vagina. And Lord know how I feel about peach cobbler. Kelly, one answer left. If it's there, your family wins the game. Name a part of a person's body starting with the letter T that might be described as ugly.
I got this. Okay. Titties. Whoa. Yes.
Brandy wine?
I mean, but you know, just like with all the confidence in the world.
You know, you've seen some. You've seen some.
I got this, Steve. I got it. Titties. Tits. You've been doing it. Name an animal print that makes for sexy panties.
Snake.
Boy. Oh. Yes, 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 I like that answer. Snake. That was the best answer.
I know.
I knew that answer was up there. Snake. You ever seen snake panties? Ooh-wee. Listen to me, ladies. Get you some snake panties and watch him lose his mind. Oh, boy. Fellas, it'd even be better if you get some snake drawers. Get some snake. Fellas, get some snake drawers and a baby rattle. But have it behind you, just shake the baby rattle. Yeah, here come the rattler. Ash, fill in the blank. I'd never want to date a man that had three blanks.
Only three teeth, Steve.
Three. That's pretty good, Cash. That a damn show stopped the date. I don't care. I don't even give a damn if they all three together. Yeah, right there on the side where every time he smiles, he go, T. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name something a woman likes in a man that starts with the letter M.
Muscles.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how popular were you in high school?
5.
Name an occupation where a person uses a brush.
A hairstylist.
Name something a married couple might want to have 2 of.
Children.
Name a color of bear.
Brown.
All right, Terry, let's go. Name something a woman likes in a man that starts with the letter M. You said, you like them big old muscles. Survey said. On a scale of 1 to 10, how popular were you in high school? You said, 5. Survey said. Name an occupation where a person uses a brush. You said, hairstylist. Survey said. Name something a married couple might want to have 2 of. You said, children. Survey said. Wow. Name a color of bear. You said, brown. Survey said. Woo! Joel, your wife's pretty smart.
Oh, yeah.
She got 176.
Joel, the pressure's on me.
The pressure's on you is an understatement. You need 24 points. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so I'm gonna give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Ready.
All right, let's remind everybody of Terry's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Tell me something a woman likes in a man that starts with the letter M.
Mustache.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how popular were you in high school?
10.
Name an occupation where a person uses a brush.
Model.
Name something a married couple might want to have 2 of.
Kids.
Try again.
Dogs.
Name a color of bear.
White.
Awesome. You need 25 points. Name something a woman likes in a man that starts with the letter M. You said mustache. Survey said money. Money was the number one answer. On a scale of 1 to 10, how popular were you in high school? You said 10. Survey said 5 was the number one answer. Name an occupation where a person uses a brush. You said a model. Survey said. Painter was the number one answer. Name something a married couple might want to have 2 of. You said dogs. Survey said. Cars was the number one answer. Name a color of bear. You said white. Survey said. Brown. Brown was the number one answer. Well, $5 a point, $960. But they're coming right back on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time. Name a question you think women ask Steve Harvey all the time.
How big are your lips? Huh? How big are your lips?
Good answer.
You blind? Big as your damn lips. It's bad if a wife finds another woman's panties. It's worse if she finds them where?
In her bedroom. Yes. Happened to me.
Huh?
Happened to me.
It happened to you.
It sure did.
Hey, dog. This ain't the time.
That's not the time.
No, this game show.
Oh, okay.
You ain't in court. You ain't in none of that. You ain't in therapy. You ain't trying to say. No, this ain't the time for
that. Okay,
shut your damn mouth.
Okay, all right, all right. I'm sorry about that.
Anybody have to know that? The hell wrong with you? Bedroom. Guys, what'd you say?
And I I have a small form of Tourette's, Steve.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, yeah. If you catch any of this going on during the show, maybe pan out with the camera. I'm not kidding. When I was a kid, I used to, when we had substitute teachers, I'd act like I had the swearing Tourette's, which isn't true. A teacher would be up there teaching, and I'd be in the background, son of a Sorry, I have Tourette's. I can't help it. True story.
But you have a mild form of that?
Yeah.
Viagra solves that. Viagra cures that.
Viagra cures
yeah.
that.
Uh-huh. Lots of it. Two. Yeah. If you took two, that's what would cure
two,
it.
If you take two, really?
Tony, please, do not even involve me. Don't even, please.
No,
for the sake of my job, don't bring me in.
No, this is your wife, and your wife says if you take two of them, you don't have it anymore.
That's bull.
What is that, Brandon? That's what?
That's some bull. You call me Brandon.
It don't take me no time to catch on.
We got this.
PJ?
Yes, sir.
I think maybe if I try not looking at you, maybe you'll get one. Name a place, PJ, that older women go to find young men.
I'm going to say the hospital.
What?
They got doctors. They got young men at the hospital. I used to work at the hospital. I'm young. It's up there, Steve. It's up there. It's got to be up there, Steve.
Do you understand the object of this game?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I do.
You're supposed to try to guess what's up there.
Yeah, that's
you
right.
You stop saying what the hell. Ain't no way in hell gonna be up there. It ain't no way in hell nobody go to a hospital to find no damn body. Do I have to say it? Just give his ass to X. Give him the X and then I'll say it. Hospital! I got right here. Let me try. Hospital. Is this the queen down here?
Oh yeah. Yep. Oh yeah.
Well, what do you do for a living, Nancy?
I'm retired.
Okay.
A group leader for Bible Study Fellowship, and I also do a little mashed potato in the kitchen. I do the dance.
Yes. You do the mashed.
Yes. I do.
You want to do? Can you do it?
You want to show you?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I want to see this.
Oh, come on, mama.
Do I know how to do it?
Hey.
That's Miss Nancy, when you when you're dancing,
yes.
And in a club,
yes.
And you do this here,
oh.
When you turn your back on
Uh-oh.
The man, and you're doing the mask. So once you do that, then see, I was standing up there. Watch out, Miss Nancy. Watch yourself, Miss Nancy. I said, boy, that show ain't gonna look good. Especially when they run that tape down in Bible study. Oh, Lord. Miss Nancy, you ain't bad, girl. How many of yours you regret not shopping around for before getting it?
My ex-husband.
Your raggedy ass ex-husband. Jolly Green Giant's son isn't very smart. He has a brain that's the size of what vegetable?
Raisin.
Good answer.
It's up there, Steve. It's up there. It's up there.
Raisin.
P.
P. All right.
Bring it.
Top seven answers on the board. We asked 100 married women. Name one word you'd use to describe Steve Harvey you wouldn't use to describe your man.
Sexy.
Name a kind of plastic surgery you'd like to get.
Tummy tuck.
Yeah, that's a good answer. You that one?
Sure. I get tummy tuck, yes.
You're positive about it?
I am positive. Tummy tuck.
You're really positive about it. Will you shut your mouth? I'm so sick of her. I am sick of her in the back. I am the host of this show, Elizabeth. Let me do this. My God. How many times has somebody had to ask you to be quiet?
All the time.
I feel your pain.
Okay, I know, man. I got this. But you know what? I sure hope she get this answer.
Me too.
I sure hope you get this answer. Please. I hope, in the name of hope, that have sent these kids to school. Let her get this answer so I can talk to you know who. I sure want it to be your turn, Elizabeth. Name a kind of plastic surgery you'd like to get.
Tummy tuck. Oh, it's up there. Oh, that's
interesting. Now do you see what I'm dealing with?
Well, you can't.
What do you expect?
Hey, let me tell you something. You can't make this stuff up.
We just made YouTube.
Name a place where you might be caught with your pants down.
Outdoors in the shed.
Outdoors in the shade. What shade? We don't have sheds.
We country, Steve. We country.
Yeah, you country, but the 100 people that they surveyed might have been in the mall in the city. Outdoors in the shade. Yeah, down there. Woo. My pants down. Outdoors in the shade. With the new. This girl right here, y'all, that's country ass ass. Outdoors. Outdoors in the shade. Part of a dog's daily routine is part of a man's daily routine.
Well, I'm thinking before the dog gets fixed, it's the boop, boop, bibbidi dibbidi.
What's it called again?
Whoop, whoop, hippity-dippity.
boop, boop, dibbity, dibbity.
Yeah. That's not how you do it?
I ain't never boop, boop, dibbity, dibbity in my life. But I damn sure want to try it, though. Sounds like it's fun to me. Boop, boop, dibbity, dibbity. Name something you might hurt yourself riding on.
Oh, Lord. You know what I'm thinking? So you might well just say it. You know what I'm thinking? A penis.
Shut up! Nasty ass audience. P word. Girl, you finally got here.
I did. I'm so darn excited.
I bet I can tell. How long you been wanting to get on the Feud?
Yeah, and you know what? Now that I'm out here, and I've met you, and I think you're all right, that if he passes away and you're divorced, I'm giving you my phone number.
You don't spend no money.
No, I don't like
girl,
shopping.
Girl, call me. my wife right now. Woo! She probably shopping right now.
I hate it.
You hate shopping?
I hate it. But I'm really? Not real good with sex, so you might want to keep her.
Okay, so you all are Bhangra dancers?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Can you show us?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Come on, show us
all
what
right,
that is. That's one of the better dances I've seen.